Introducing the Punch 500 from Renz. The Punch 500 is the top-end electrical desktop punch with exchangeable punching dies. Punching dies can be removed and changed easily. From the rear of the machine, simply use the tool in the side of the machine to unbolt and remove the safety screen. Release the three red levers to allow you to slide the black plate out from behind them, and then unscrew the four bolts below, ensuring that the red levers are facing up. The die is now ready to be removed. Load a new die by placing the two halves side by side and pulling the top sections up to hook into place. Replace the bar and slide across. Position each die so that the four bolts are able to screw back in. Tighten the red levers and replace and bolt the safety screen. Then to begin punching, remove the safety screen to allow you access to the punch pins. Set the adjustment screw to the correct paper size. Place your document against the side lay and remove the pin at the far edge of the document. Replace the safety screen and begin punching amounts up to 4 millimeters at a time at unrivaled speeds. The standard punching die is a two-part die, which also has a thumb cut, allowing you to punch both standard block documents and calendars. Rapid, high-volume punching with the Punch 500 from Renz.